It's figurative limestone sculpture. I have an idea of what I'm going to create, and I know the form, and I just remove the stone that doesn't belong. But a lot of it happens spontaneously and dictated by the stone and the process. Hopefully the piece elicits some sort of feeling in the end. It may not necessarily be what I intended, but the viewer is entitled to however it makes them feel. For me, the beautiful thing about art is the interpretation.